Hell yeah! Give it up for Jeremy fucking Spencer, man.